Transient dizziness or vertigo that occurs with head movements is often attributed to a vestibular problem like BPPV. However, cervical spine problems that have nothing to do with the inner ear can also elicit vertigo attacks with head movements. Additional symptoms that suggest a cervicogenic source of dizziness instead of the inner ear include history of headache, neck pain, and limited cervical range of motion. There are bedside tests which can further suggest a diagnosis of cervicogenic vertigo, especially if the Dix-Hallpike test for BPPV comes back normal. These tests require the head to be kept still to prevent any activation of the inner ear balance system. As such, any test movements that trigger dizziness is thus isolated to the cervical spine as the source of vertigo. The smooth pursuit neck torsion test is performed by first having the patient sitting on a swivel chair. While the patient's head is kept still in a neutral position, the patient is to track the examiner's finger, which is moved slowly side to side in a horizontal direction. While keeping the head still, the test is then repeated with the body rotated 45 degrees to one side. And then repeated again with the body rotated 45 degrees to the opposite side. The test is positive if dizziness is triggered in the rotation position compared to neutral. If cervicogenic vertigo is suspected, please see your healthcare professional for further treatment guidance. A neurologist or a spine specialist are the doctors who specialize in treating this condition. There are also home exercises that can be performed to treat cervicogenic vertigo, but should only be performed if there is no pain and no numbness present. See the description box for other bedside tests to evaluate for cervicogenic vertigo.